challenge. It's called the Truth or Dare. Hosting me and Callaway. The L brother is actually vlogging. So let's get started.
Okay, now Austin has to pick a truth for Callaway.
A dare.
No. Did he get truth?
He got dare. He got turd.
Well, then pick a dare for him. Oh, well, just put it back in.
I'll scramble it. Here, Sammy.
No, Austin, don't go until he's done. That color. Okay, Austin is next while Callaway chooses his.
Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
How was that, Austin? Okay, Callaway does the next truth or dare.
Ooh, I got a three.
Okay, Austin, pick a truth for him.
T for terrific. What now? Mom. I'm sorry. Who's the one next to me now? His teeth are like this big.
Okay. Have you ever met a girl in bed at 6 o'clock?
Met a girl in bed at 6 o'clock. Say it loud.
Hey, girl, I'm bed at 6 o'clock.
Okay, Cowboy, have you ever met a girl in bed at 6 o'clock?
No.
Okay. So, Calway just asked Austin, has he ever shoved 15 marshmallows in his mouth? 50. And Austin?
I have shoved actually 60 before, but I guess I can take it.
Okay, Calway, you're next. What'd you get?
No, I saw you.
Tell them what you got.
It's me.
Okay, Austin, give him a treat. Okay, Austin, please, if any viewers do not know what that is, please explain.
Not on me! Okay.
Okay,
Austin, what is your favorite French kissing girl?
Please explain what a French kiss is. So, what would you like to talk about?
Give me some lucky.
I'm gonna laugh.
Go see what Calway is doing.
No. I freaking hate Hershey's cocoa powder. No.
Oh gosh, that's gonna be disgusting.
I made it juicy.
And if you guys aren't aware of this, this is not the Hershey's Kiss syrup. This is powder. Cocoa powder.
And got a little hair in it if you can't see.
Okay, so Austin has to eat a spoonful of Hershey.
Come on, just bag it up there.
Okay, no. So
let me go get a trash can. Let me go. No, whole thing. Go on, whole thing.
Smells disgusting. Well, I don't know where Callie went. Well, guys, this concludes our Truth or Dare challenge. Please don't forget to smack that like button and subscribe. If you have any suggestions, please comment down below for any challenges we should do. Have a great day. Bye.